just wanna be where you are. I just wanna be where you are. I just wanna be where you are. Oh, I just wanna be where you are. I just wanna be. Take me deeper into your heart, oh God. So take me deeper into your heart. So take me deeper into your heart, oh God. Oh, 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 oh. Discovering you, I'm never done discovering you. I'll never be done discovering you and your love. How big, how great you are. How big, how great you are. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart, oh God. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart, oh God. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. I'll never be done. I'll never be done discovering the depths of your heart. You are endless. You are infinite, oh God. You are endless. You are infinite, oh God. Your love knows no bounds. love knows no bounds. Oh, can hardly fathom. I can hardly fathom your infinite love. I can hardly fathom the depths of your infinite love. I can hardly fathom depths of your infinite love. I can hardly fathom depths of your infinite love. I can hardly fathom the depths of your infinite love. I can hardly fathom the depths of your infinite love. I can hardly fathom the depths of your infinite love. Awaken my heart to what's true. Holy Spirit, come, awaken my heart to you. Holy Spirit, come, awaken my heart to what is true. Spirit, come, awaken my heart to you. Holy Spirit, come, awaken my heart to what is true. Oh, how I need Holy Spirit, come awaken my heart to you. Holy Spirit, come awaken my heart to what is true. It's a new season. It's a new season. And you're doing a new thing in me, a new thing through me. Cause you're the God of life. You're the God of life. You're the God who's always doing a new thing. You're the God who says, see, the old has passed. Behold, the new has come. Winds of change are blowing now. See, the old has passed. Behold, the new has come. The winds of change are blowing. The winds of change are blowing. See, the old is past. Behold, the new has come. The winds of change are blowing. The winds of change are blowing. See, the old is past. See, the new has come. Change are blowing, the winds of change are blowing. See, the old has passed, behold, the new has come. The winds of change are blowing, the winds of change are blowing. See, the old has passed, behold, the new has come. The winds of change are blowing. The winds of change are blowing. See, the old has passed. Behold, the new has come. The winds of change are blowing. The winds of change are blowing. And breathe on these dry bones. bones and breathe out these dry bones. Oh, and breathe out these dry bones. Breathe out these dry bones. Breathe out these dry bones. Arise, my love. Arise, my beautiful one. Arise, my love. Arise, my precious one. Come away with me. He says, come away with me. He says, come away with me. He says, away from the noise, away from the clutter. Come away with me. He says, come away with me, he says. Come away with me, he says. Away from the confusion, for behold, the winter is past, the rain is gone. And it's springtime, springtime, where I'm doing a new thing. used to it. Wasn't meant to last forever. The winter is past, the season has passed. And sometimes it may be harder to step into the new thing, to step into the springtime, when all you know is rain, when all you know is winter. And it may have seemed like the winter was so long. It may have seemed like it was never gonna end. But I'm here to say that it's a new season. It's a new season. Oh, 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 it's a new season. Do things won't be the same. It's a new season. It's a new season. Open up your heart. Embrace the new season. Open up your heart. Embrace the new season. And don't despise the day of small beginnings. Open up your heart. It's a new season.
Take over, Lord.
And I confess that I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my soul, Lord. I love you with all my strength, with all that is within me. And I'll sing 'cause you saved my soul. I'll sing of your love forever. I'll worship with all my heart, with all that is within me. I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my soul.
Jesus.
with all that is within me. I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my soul, Lord. I love you with all my strength, with all that is within me. And I sing 'cause you saved my soul. I'll sing of your love forever. I'll worship with all my heart, with all that is within me. You have Jesus. Jesus, give me revelation, Jesus. Wanna hear the voice of my beloved. Let me hear the voice of my beloved. I'm leaning in, I'm leaning closer, I'm leaning in, I'm leaning closer. I wanna hear your voice, I wanna hear your voice, I wanna hear your voice. I'm leaning in, I'm leaning in. Let me hear your voice. Just as I say, I will come to you, I will run to you, Jesus. I see you running towards me. You're leaping over the mountains, you're bounding over the hills. You can't contain yourself, 'cause you can't contain your love for me. And you can't contain yourself. And you can't contain your love for me. You can't contain yourself. You can't contain your love for me. Oh, you can't contain yourself. And you can't contain your love for me. You can't contain. you can't contain your love for me. You can't contain yourself. You can't contain your love for me. Let me know this excitement. Let me know this love. This unrelenting love. Oh, I want to know this love. The love that leaps over the mountains, over the hills for me. Let me know this love. 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 I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you, wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. Wanna look right at you, wanna sing right to you. Sing right to you. As I believe you are listening, I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion for only you. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion for only you. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion for only you. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion for only you. Cause I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. And I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the the sound of my voice. I believe that you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. So give me doves' eyes. Give me undistracted devotion. For only you, give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion. For only you, give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion. For only you. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion. For only you. Says to you, he says to you, let me hear your voice, your sweet voice, let me see your face. Is sweet and your face is lovely. Oh, your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Oh, your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Oh, your voice is sweet and your face is lovely. Oh, your voice is sweet. Your face is lovely. Oh, your voice is sweet. And your face is lovely. He's ravished by the sight of you. He's ravished by the sight of you. Oh, he's ravished by the sight of you. He's ravished by the sight of you. He's overtaken with love. is overtaken with love for you. The phone is up. Your grace is here with me. The richness of your beauty's all I see. The brightness of your glory has arrived in your presence, God. I'm completely satisfied for you. I sing, I dance, I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my head, show my love, to show my love. A deep, deep love, an ocean flows from you. Of deep, deep love. Yeah, it's filling up the room. Oh, your innocent blood has washed my guilty life. In your presence, God, I'm completely satisfied. Satisfied for you. I sing, I dance, I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my hands to show my love for you. I sing, I dance, I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my hands to show my love, to show my for you. I sing, I dance, I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my hands, show my love. For you, I sing, I dance, I rejoice in this divine romance. Lift my heart and my hands, show my love, show my love.
describe? Ooh, how can I describe your love? Ooh, how can I describe your love? Your love's so big. Your love's so wide. Your love's so deep. Your love's so big. Your love's so wide. Your love's so deep. Oh, how can I describe your love? Oh, how can I describe your love? Oh, how can I describe your love? How can I describe your love? Your love's so big. Your love's so wide. Your love's so deep. Your love's so big. Your love's so wide. Your love's so deep. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes I'm too slow to catch up your love. Sometimes I'm too slow to catch up your love. Even when I hide myself inside of the box, to thinking, to process everything. Even when I'm too slow to catch up your love, you are gentle, you're kind-hearted. You come like the wind to embrace me. You come like the wind with gentleness. With open arms, you smile on me. With open arms, you embrace me. You speak to me, it's okay. You speak to me, it's okay. One thing matter is I love you. One
what I deem as ugly, what I deem as imperfect. What I deem as flaws. You love every part. You love every part. And it's not a struggle for you to love me. Oh, it's not a struggle for you to love me the way I am. It's not a struggle for you to love me just the way I am. It's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me. Oh, it's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me the way I am. It's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me. It's not a struggle for you to love me. Just change that one thing, just do that one thing, and I'll love you more. You're not a God who has conditions to your love. Just pray more, just read more, just do more. Just pray more, just read more, just do more. It's not what he says, it's not what he says to you. But he says, I love you right here, right now. I love you right here, right now. I'm not gonna shut you out. Not gonna hide. I'm I'm not gonna shut you out. I'm gonna let you speak. I'm gonna let you love every part of me. Oh, I'm not gonna shut you out. I'm not gonna turn away. But I'm gonna let you love me. And I'm gonna let you love me. I'm gonna let you remove all the stuff that prevents me from letting your love in. And you're so gentle with me. So gentle with me, you've wooed me in with your kindness. You've wooed me in with your gentleness.
From the head to
on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. Oh, from the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. From the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. More than words, more than good ideas, I found your love in the open fields. And more than words, more than good ideas, I found your love in the open fields. And more than words, more than good ideas, I found your love in the open. Looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. Oh, there's no shame in looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. There's no shame in looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. There's no shame in looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. From the head to the heart, take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. From the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. I open up to you this love that makes me new. Oh, may this heart receive this love that carries me. My heart is open wide, I will receive your light. You give me faith like a child. In you my heart runs wild. And from the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go, getting lost in you. From the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. 'Cause there's no shame in looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. There's no shame in looking like a fool when I give you what I can't keep and take a hold of you. It's more than words, more than good ideas. I found your love in the open fields. More than words, more than good ideas. I found your love in the open fields. More than words, more than good ideas. I found your love in the open. From the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you. From the head to the heart, you take me on a journey of letting go and getting lost in you.
Father, we thank you for your love and affection towards us, your people. You are the God who created us. You pursue us. You know us so intimately, delighting over our every detail. Father, we ask that you just open our eyes, open our ears, our hearts, our minds to acknowledge and receive your love and affection towards us so that we can respond with our devotion towards you. Amen. So at this time, we'll be transitioning into a period of intercession. And this morning, we'll be lifting up the nation of Israel in prayer. And in particular, we'll be interceding for the church's heart for Israel, as expressed by the Apostle Paul in his letter to the Romans. So I invite you to come into agreement with me as I lead prayer, and then follow with your own intercession. Father, we declare that Israel is your beloved, that it has not been rejected or forsaken by you, but remains the apple of your eye. We come against Satan, the true enemy of your people, who desires their destruction. May his attempts ultimately fail as you fulfill your promise to restore your people. Lord, we declare that you are a faithful God and your love never fails. Let's pray. That Israel is your chosen people, your beloved. Father, that you, your affection towards Israel has not failed, Lord Father. That you continue to hold her in the palm of your hand, Lord Father. Father, we just declare, God, that whatever attempts, God, the enemy may come to destroy your people, God, we declare, Lord Father, that your protection over Israel, your promises, your plans, Israel have not failed, Lord Father, that Israel remains in your heart, remains in your plan, that your covenant with Israel has not failed and will be fulfilled, Lord Father. Father, you are faithful, God. Your love is never failing, God. Your love is eternal, God. We declare, God, that your plan, your heart to restore Israel remains, God, and will be fulfilled, Lord Father. And Father, we acknowledge that we, the church, have been blessed through your beloved Israel. Through them, we have come to receive your love and affection. And so we come in repentance on behalf of the followers of Christ, who have at times shown apathy and outright hatred towards Israel, our spiritual brothers. Forgive us, Lord, and instead give us your heart for them, for their restoration. May we be willing to give everything for their salvation as Christ did for ours. May the church be as one in its love for Israel. Let's pray.
Come unite our heart to your heart for Israel. Unite our hearts 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 to your heart for Israel. Give us your heart, oh God. Give us your heart, oh God. Your heart for Israel. And give us your heart, God. Give us your heart, oh God. For your beloved one. For your beloved one. Unite our hearts to your heart for Israel. Unite our hearts to your heart for Israel. Unite our hearts to your heart for Israel. Unite our hearts to your heart for Israel.
Father, we declare that the return of the Jews is a part of your plan to restore the world. We give thanks for those of your people who have already come to receive Jesus as their Messiah, and we pray for them the messianic Jewish communities which are scattered around the world. Father, we pray that you would empower them with the Holy Spirit, that they may be a bold witnesses to their Jewish brothers and sisters. And we also lift up those churches who are praying for Israel and those that are actively reaching out to the Jewish communities. Father, give them wisdom and give them your heart to faithfully, continually reach out to the Jews in love. Let's pray for these ministries. Part of this journey we are on. The return of your people, God, is a part of the salvation of this world, Lord Father. Father God, we just give thanks, Lord Father, for those who have already turned to you, God, who have come to receive Jesus, God, as their Messiah, God, as their Lord and Savior. We give you thanks, God, for those of your chosen people who have already returned, Lord Father. And Father, we pray that you would empower them, God, with your Holy Spirit, God. Empower them, God. Give them authority and boldness, God, as they share the good news of Jesus Christ with their Jewish brothers and sisters, Lord Father. May they be your light, God. May they be the light of Christ, God, in the Jewish community, God. And Father, we pray for those churches. Bless those churches, God, who are already, flowing in your heart for Israel, God. Lord, give them wisdom, God. Give them faithfulness. Increase their heart in Israel, but increase their desire, God. Father, we just pray for those who are ministering, reaching out to the Jewish communities, Lord Father. Father God, just bless them, God. Father God, give them boldness, God. Give them your heart, your compassion, God. That they may be faithful, Lord, in their ministry, God. Even if they can't see the fruit now, God. Let them have that hope, that faithful, Father. That all that they are doing, God, is in line with your heart, God. That it will bear fruit, God. The fruit is coming, Lord.
You're coming for your bride. And you're coming for the ones you die for. You're coming for your bride. You're coming for the ones. coming for your bride. You're coming for the ones you died for. You're coming for your bride. You're coming for the ones you died for. You're coming for your bride. You're coming for the ones you died for. You're coming for your bride. You won't delay. And you're coming for the ones you died for.
Father, we pray that you would touch the hearts of the Jewish people, that they would receive your love, your grace through Jesus of Nazareth. Holy Spirit, move amongst them. Let them dream dreams and see visions, God. May they encounter the truth that Jesus is the Messiah. He is the salvation in this world. And in all of this, we declare, Father, that you will be glorified, that your name will be lifted high in this world. Let's pray from the heart of God for the salvation of his beloved, his chosen people. Let's pray.
Open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah. Jesus, their Messiah. Open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah. Messiah, Jesus, their Messiah. Open their eyes, open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah, Jesus, their Messiah. Open their eyes, open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah, Jesus, their Messiah. Open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah, Jesus, their Messiah. Open their eyes to the one who bled and died for them, to the King of the Jews, Jesus, their Messiah. Would you open their eyes? Lift the veil, open their eyes to Jesus, their Messiah. The one they've been waiting for has come. Jesus, the Messiah. Jesus, the Messiah.
Yes, Father, how great is your love for the nation of Israel. Though their hearts are hardened, your love for them has not. You are faithful to your promises, God. And we just ask you that you would give us your heart to pray and to reach out in love to the Jewish people so that they may come to know Jesus, their Messiah. Fill your church with a burning desire for Israel and its salvation, that we may worship you together as brothers in Christ in the future, God. Lord, all glory be to you. All glory be to you, Lord Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Sing this next part on behalf of Israel, praying that more and more of Israel would be singing this song.
Jesus.
We thank you for giving us just a bit more of your heart today, your heart for us, your heart for Israel. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for depositing your heart. We pray, Lord, that our love would only grow. Our love would only grow for you, for Israel, for the nations, for what's on your heart, God. Because your love knows no bounds, and your love is within us. God, our love also can know no bounds. Yeah, we thank you for the revelation, God, that you've given us today. And we pray, Lord, that we would continue to hide your word within our hearts. That this would be our bread. This is what we feed on, God. This is what sustains us, Lord, your truth. Give us undistracted devotion to you, God. We love you. In Jesus' name.